Urzael has fallen. The Reapers will not be able to hold the city without him.
You have saved Westmarch, my friend.
But we still don't know why Malthael took the stone. He's getting stronger every moment, and our time is running out.
That strange woman you brought here believes she can help. She insisted on speaking with you immediately.
Browse away.
I know how to find Malthael, but you will not like what I have to tell you.
What a surprise.
There is only one person who knows how to find Malthael. She waits for you in the Bloodmarsh, and you know her well. Adria.
At last.
What?
You're not going anywhere without me.
Why is that?
Someone has to make sure you don't kill Adria before you find out where Malthael is.
Come if you like, but Adria is still going to die.
Urzael and his Reapers are dead. The people of Westmarch have been avenged, and now they can begin to rebuild. But Adria still lives. Lorath and I will journey to the Bloodmarsh to find her. She can locate Malthael, and once we know where he is, she must die.
How are you going to get Adria to tell you where Malthael is?
We hid the Black Soulstone in the deepest part of the Nephilim ruins near here. We thought it would be safe, but Malthael found it all the same.
This is the entrance to the tomb, but someone's collapsed it.
Adria.
It looks like we'll have to find another way into the ruins. What was that? One entrance to the city. There are guide stones littered across the Blood Marsh that will lead us to the main one. The guide stones are useless to most, but will reveal the correct path to a Nephilim such as yourself.
You can only run for so long, Adria.
Remember to get the information we need before you...
Fine.
That's not very reassuring.
That was a worthy foe! Glorious!
Yeah.
first time I saw a witch, she burned. Father took me to the town square to see it. Look, he said, that is the face of evil. But she looked like any other woman, and burned like anything else. Then the flames engulfed her. Her eyes found mine, and she laughed. My father could never understand. He was born into privilege and wealth, and he spent every moment of his life trying to protect it. I was his flesh and blood, but he cared more about the names in books and the faces of the paintings on the walls than his living daughter.
Same as this bog, filled with muck and dirt, and to drag us under. We must have the strength to rise above it. We are nothing.
Guide stones, but nothing happens when I approach it.
Let me take a look.
There are four entrances to the Nephilim city, each one etched with a sigil. Only the correct one marks the true entrance to the tomb, however. When you activate these stones, one of the wrong sigils disappears.
Not expect to see this. My hatred is too low.
I need another the Guidestone in order to find the correct entrance.
Survive that!
Ah.
I know which sigil marks the right passage. This is the one. Not enough hatred.
Uncovered an obscure and ancient tome in whose pages is recorded an impossible tale. The secret history of a race called the Nephilim, gods by another name, and their ruined civilization in the West. If this is true, how could all signs of these Nephilim be lost, but for the record of this single tome?
More.
my wrath. Wait here, Lorath. You can call me when I'm finished.
You're going to kill her, aren't you?
I will do what is needed.
We are all counting on you.
That would not be wise.
Do you want more?